democracy is not about great leaders, it's about enlightened people and people who are socially conscious and people who can collectively make a difference rather than a single great leader leading it forward. It's almost an oxymoron. A great leader in a democracy is almost an oxymoron. We need to really understand, and when I say we, even I did not understand democracy when I was younger, when I was in college. We need to explore ourselves. We need to understand our people. We need to understand how our politicians think.
We've all known the perils of money's influence in Indian politics. But a rhetorical speech and just discussing about what could go wrong won't help us or will change the situation.
Our constitution is 70 years old. We have been functioning as a democracy for 70 years, full-fledged democracy, for 70 years now. We have a very elaborately written constitution, and that itself has been amended over 100 times. It shows how flexible and vibrant our democracy is. We are adapting to the changing times. However, one issue that is causing concern is the increasing election costs. Many honest people who want to be in public life are not able to be there because the costs are not.
It's a time now to go beyond what is being done hitherto by political parties. I think we are deeper in trouble if you don't come up with some way forward and options. And that's what this meet in Hyderabad is trying out.
So I believe this two-day conference will inspect and ponder upon in depth the various issues of how is even this money making into the elections. And these are serious questions, and this is a concern for the democracy to stay put and thrive. So I believe this two-day conference can certainly find some solutions. Thank you. And for more details, please do visit the website indiandemocracyatwork.in.